The police there have dispersed various traders, mainly fruit vendors, off the streets in Jinja City in a bid to continue ensuring SOPs are followed. Now, the operation was led by the Jinja City Division Police Commander Maurice Niyonzima and enforcement officers from Jinja South Division. Let's take a look at this story.
Vendors and informal economy workers who ply their businesses in the streets and road verges were left crying foul of what they call total abuse as police and city council enforcement staff harassed them off the streets. Some merchandise of vendors were packed onto pickup trucks of Jinja Southern Division Office Enforcement Officers and taken to Jinja Southern Division Headquarters. The operation was conducted along Kuchi Road East and West Roads, Lady Alice Mloki Road, Aldina Road and Clive Road East. The Jinja City DPC Niyonzima said that the Jinja City COVID-19 Task Force team tasked the technocrats of Jinja City to join the police in its operations, and therefore the city clerk directed the enforcement team to join in police operations. He said they were cleaning up streets so that vendors and traders who deal in small merchandise can go back and work from inside the main Jinja Central Market.
The enforcement team of the city has joined our operations. So, as usual, we're cleaning up the streets so that these vendors and traders and who did in small merchandise can go back in the market. And the operation is going to continue.
Dennis Birwona, the senior law enforcement officer at Jinja City, said they combed the city to make sure vendors observe the standard operating procedures.
We have been done simply is to comb the city. Well, we are doing it at this time when actually we should be observing the SOPs, the standard operating procedures, because of this COVID. But of course, even without that, we are supposed to be clearing the city. You see, illegal vendors like these people who are trading outside the market.
However, some of the vendors expressed mixed reactions over the operation and harassment by enforcement officers from Jinja City Council. Vendors said they are trying to earn an honest living by selling their merchandise on the streets in the second lockdown. This story was compiled by Donald Kiria for the news in Jinja City.